Music's biggest icons is mourning the loss of someone she considered family. Loretta Lynn's ranch foreman, Wayne Spears, died after he was swept away by floodwaters. News 4's Cameron Taylor spoke with Lynn's granddaughter about the man known as a fixture at the ranch.
Nearly everywhere you go in Waverly, in the rest of Humphreys County, you'll see devastation just like this. While Loretta Lynn honors her ranch foreman who died, she also wants to focus on how to help those impacted by the flooding.
Loretta Lynn's granddaughter, Taylor, knew Wayne Spears as the heartbeat of the ranch.
But I never not remember Wayne being there.
Never did she imagine catastrophic flooding would hit on Saturday. The night before, she was with her family in downtown Waverly.
I mean, it was just like a fun Friday night. People were out, popcorn, we were eating hot dogs.
The next morning, Taylor and her family pulled up to the ranch. She remembers the water being a little too high. That's when they went to higher ground.
The water rushed in. You start seeing semis float, all the ice machines, and all the water's coming up. I mean, 12 feet of water for sure in front of us.
At one point, another ranch worker told her they were looking for Wayne. Taylor says Wayne was on a tractor near the motocross track and it tipped over. Taylor's husband jumped in to help find Wayne.
That was devastating. Then it was kind of scramble mode at that time, like, well, all hands on deck, let's find him.
That morning, John Fingert used a drone to figure out the gravity of the situation. It's that same technology that guided him to Wayne.
He is such a wonderful man to this family and this community that it broke my heart. And all I could do was sit there and pray for him and say my goodbyes.
So many people have not been found in this town, so many missing. And I think just for me, I was so glad that Louise, his wife, and that his children would know.
For Loretta and the entire Lynn family, they will always remember Wayne's infectious smile, kind heart, and incredible work ethic.
She wants to honor someone that gave literally his life for that ranch.
Wayne's funeral is set for Wednesday. The Lynn family plans to have a celebration of life for him sometime soon. In Waverly, Cameron Taylor, News 4, Nashville.